Indicates to the judges that she's ready. Faultless, absolutely faultless.
The very high risk factors of that exercise, she has total composure. That's the difficult move, that free cartwheel followed by a flick-flack, very risky indeed. There it is, 10. The score that we said made Olympic history only days ago, now becoming commonplace for Nadia Comăneci. I think that's her 7th in this competition.
After paying her fare, Rosa took a seat in the middle section of the bus. That was allowed, as long as there were no white people to occupy them. She sat next to a black man. Two black women were sitting across the aisle. At the next stop, some white people got on and filled up the remaining seats. But one man was left standing. The driver looked back and saw him.
Let me have those seats.
Nobody moved.
You all better make it light on yourself and let me have those seats.
The two women across the aisle and the man sitting next to Rosa got up, but Rosa didn't.
I thought about all the nights my grandfather had to keep a gun by his side to protect his family from the Ku Klux Klan. And all the times I had been mistreated. And I decided I would not get up. And people would like to say it was because I was tired. But that isn't true. I wasn't any more tired than I usually was at the end of a workday. No, I wasn't tired physically. The only tired I was tired of giving in.